The 68-year-old entered his plea via closed-circuit video from the Okanagan County Jail, where he's being held on $500,000 bail.
Special allegation of domestic violence. So that charge, how do you plead, guilty or not?
Not guilty.
Tialilo was arrested July 26th. His wife Peggy's body was found the previous day inside the couple's trailer. A Douglas County Sheriff's deputy responded to the residence on Riverside Place on a welfare check after being notified that she had not turned up to give someone a ride. Autopsy results found that the woman had been bludgeoned to death and had not been shot in the head as previously suspected by Douglas County Sheriff's detectives. Evidence also showed that Peggy Tialilo's face had been bludgeoned by an object or several objects multiple times rather than shot. The autopsy also showed that the woman's head had been caved in. Meanwhile, if convicted, Tialilo could be sentenced to life in prison without parole. Steve Hare, NCW Life News.